powerless. Not anymore. Experience all of Cro-Manticore's 16 new flavors and mix it up!
Their turf.
So what do you want?
Here to see Royce. We got biz to transact.
Mr. Royce is busy just now. You'll deal with me.
You got a bot. Model MT0-D12, called the Flathead.
And? The hell you care?
Guy I represent already paid Brick for it. I'm just here for the pickup. I can talk direct to Royce if necessary.
Nah, you talk to me. Name's Dum Dum. Now couch, planet.
Jack, what gives?
Primerito, I don't like this guy's tone. Segundo, sitting on your ass makes you an easy target.
Sit your ass down,
Jack. Sit down.
This ain't gonna end well, but... shit.
Well, all right. Come on, gotta lighten up. Take a hit.
What you blowing?
Eskeeve, yours is baby powder.
Black lace. Tough to get your hands on. Gotta have a good source.
What's it do?
Ups dwarfs and adrenaline to the point you feel no pain. Trip's so intense it verges on psychosis. Corps fed it to their fighting legions during the Corp Wars.
Cyber psychos pop the tabs like candy. Vaporizing it mellows the burn without killing any of the effect. Come on, give it a whirl!
Thanks, I'm good.
Whatever you say, straight-edged princess. Here we go. A Flathead. Model MT0-D12.
Militech's not gonna come looking for it?
Fuck 'em. They can hop around and try. We removed the serial number and lifted access locks using our soft. Once it's yours, it's yours.
Need to see it.
Suit yourself. Fucking tricked out, this thing. Dynamic thermo-optic camo armor. Full cognitive immersion with a Raven controller. Pimped out prototype actuators made of titanium vanadium Kevlar composite. And watch this! only an integrated link too. So when the spider starts crawling up walls, dangling from ceilings...
Mm-hmm. Could lose your lunch.
So what you think?
Yep, we'll take it.
Free. Sure. Yeah. Let's see your cred.
Brick got it. It's all paid out.
Brick got it. I don't see any fucking brick around here, do you?
Fuck brick then. Let's cut a new deal.
Now that's good business sense. Alright, you want the flathead? I better see some eddies.
Seeing as you already got the eddies for it, you ought to offer us a discount. A big one.
A discount? Fuck. You know, you never did say who sent you. Never did say who you're working for.
Dexter Deshawn. That's who.
Dexter Deshawn. The lard ass who punching animal fucked half of Pacifica? Man, he ain't dead.
So, gonna consider my offer now? Creds on this.
Hey, Flathead's good gear. It'll do the trick for you, whatever the trick is.
Shit! Shit, shit, shit! Chip's got a vector! They're breaking in! Zero! I want him!
Security protocol.
Grab the gear. Botan controls. Quick!
Get out of here.
Got the set. Bot and controller.
Then let's go. The better. Let's get out of here. Dying for some fresh air.
It's a production line. Plus, I thought you loved meat.
But really no other way.
Jackie well.
Cut.
Got me!
Cover me! The hurt! Why?
with you in a sec!
Slaughter you like a pig!
Dane in the air!
Ready to party.
I swear, we won't even torture you! trying to get me killed? Puta mano!
Who you're messing with?
And you will find, cabrones!
Thank you.
Careful now. and again! Again!
Fry you up!
Save it for a new head! Start saving for a new head! Again!
Not bad! Not bad!
What the shit now? Turn you to cinder! To smash your pretty face! Die, maggot! Think that's enough to cut me? Shame to smash a pretty face! Fry you up!
Playtime's over!
Get the fuck off! Think that's enough to drop me?
Come on, B. Let's get out of here. See me here. You know, I like the way you operate. Maybe you'd do some more work for us.
Be more than glad to.
Till next time then, V. Corporate gods willing.
Secure the area.
Time we were on our way, mamita. Holy shit, V. I wasn't sure we'd walk out in one piece.
Thanks, Jack. Solid as ever.
Hey, yeah, you too, but, hey, what's this about? You feeling all right?
Yeah, I want to make sure, you know, we're good together. I like how we do things.
I do too, V. I do too. Hey, let Dex know we got his toy for him. And then I say, we hit the afterlife. You know, do some shots. Ahí luego, V.
How things looking, Miss V?
Got the bot.
And how'd it go? Run into any trouble? And what about the Militech angle?
Sure, of course there was trouble. Royce couldn't have given two shits that you and Brick had shaken on it.
How'd you get him on board? You used the Corpo woman?
Met with Stout, managed to strike a deal.
Well, well.
Gave me the chip with the scratch for Maelstrom. One thing Stout forgot to mention. Chip was carrying a virus.
Oldest Corpo trick in the book. I assume Royce was less than understanding.
Virus attacked their systems, scorched a handful of Maelstromers. I took care of the rest.
You got some balls, Miss B.
We're all set. Ready to go. What now?
Now we do the job I hired you to do. Grabbing that biochip. We'll talk about the rest at the afterlife. See you there.
Great. Be there in no time.
See you, Miss B.
力を持ちたい人は、ぜひオービタルモアを選び。
Got some lead with your name on it, punk. Can't talk right now. I'm on duty. Don't know. I'll call you.
Ya tengo planes para esta noche. Virgen Santísima, ma. Te vas a enterar mañana. Yo también te quiero, ma. About time, chica.
What's new with Señora Wells?
You know, she's worried about me. Whatever. Can't help herself, you know? Checking to see if I'm not rotting in some dumpster, like most of the Wells boys. It's really starting to wear on me. The more I tell her everything's okay, the more I feel like I'm straight up lying. But that's done after tomorrow. Afterlife, here we come, baby. Yeah!
We have arrived. The major leaves.
Does not get any higher, Jim. And you know something else? We fucking earned it, chica. Ready to get your cherry popped? Yeah, come on!